Ethiopia, His Majesty Mohammed the Sixth, the King of the Kingdom of Morocco.
أتصلبون Director General Ethiopian Tourism Organization. Speech on behalf of the Ethiopian Chamber of Commerce and Sectoral Association.
Ethiopia has crafted growth and transformation plan that are framed within 5 years that
which is attracting the foreign direct investment in a large number. Apart from this, the government serious development of economic relations. It is also a clear manifestation of the mutual undertaking and strong bond of across the world. Along with our partners, we have organized a number of activities which provoke to be mutually.
Ethiopia, the heirs of the Abyssinian Empire, is the oldest independent African country, and we Moroccan are also celebrating, proud to celebrate today our 61st anniversary of independence, so today 18th of November. Beyond this historical legacy, we are here today to build a new economic bridges together. Allow me, on the behalf of CGM and the Moroccan delegation I represent, to thank the Foreign Affairs Ministry as well as the Ethiopian Chamber of Commerce for hosting this meeting. Economic development in terms of sharing their goals and what they brought in terms of added value for the community, job creation, growth, and also territorial development.
Relations of the two countries have into a meaningful trade and investment linkage. Morocco is one of the countries Ethiopia has had long bilateral relations. Ethiopia holds dearly its links and solidarity with the continent of Africa. It is for this reason that we have intensified our links with the sisterly country of the Kingdom of Morocco by opening our diplomatic representation at an ambassador level earlier this year. The budget to capital expenditures, of which the majority is devoted to roads,